Hello everyone. Today we are going to represent a story, Footprints Without Feet. This story is written by H.G. Wells. I'm Nandini from class 10th A and the narrator of this story. In this story, we are going to represent the six characters. Firstly, the main character is Griffin. Griffin is Himanshi. Landowner is Aishwarya. Landowner's wife, Mrs. Hall, is Aarti. The two childs are Sonam and Garima. And the police constable is Angel. Now, let us start.
My landlord always dislikes me and he tries to eject from his home. Now, I will set his house in fire.
Oh God, I'm completely destroyed.
Oh, I have chose a bad time to be invisible. It is midwinter. I cannot wear clothes and it's bitterly cold. Oh, I am once more invisible but naked in this chill January air. I will try the stock of a theatrical company because I not only want clothes but also something that can cover the space above my shoulders.
I am very eager to go away from London. My reason of coming here is my desire to be alone. I don't want to be disturbed. Besides, an accident has affected my face.
I would love to know what you have been doing with my chair. I want to know how it is you came out of an empty room and how you entered a locked
room. The person used to sit in that chair. You think you should rise obviously now?
You don't know who or what I am. Very well, I will show you.